How did you see Hector's performance?
I did okay, but man, this guy had an awkward style, man. He can take a punch. That we're gonna knock him out. They gave us four rounder. If we would have had a sixth rounder, I think we would have stopped him.
And as for Canelo?
Canelo, he did, he dominated, but you know, he was in the ropes. But he dominated all the rounds.
Performance.
It was good. They got fucking
two. Oh shit!
Every punch I threw, but it was good.
What's up?
So my boy, I barely see
how
you.
How did Hector look? How did Hector look?
They're good. They're good.
What about Canelo?
Canelo, he looked good too. He did. You saw that shit held back.
I thought the first knockdown to the body looked worse than the last one. That shit looked nasty. Like right in the dead center.
To Chocolatito right now, but the winner of Cove 11 Ward, I think, wins it. The only thing he needs to do left is beat Triple G, and then for sure he's the best of this, you know, the era right now.
Yeah, what do you think, Hector?
Same thing. I mean, he's up there. I mean, just to be up there is badass. But it's a lot of them up there right now. Hector _ Tanajara, Instagram, Twitter.
Boxing, Garcia Boxing.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.